Hey guys, I'm Philip Ring, a hair artist from Phoenix, Arizona, and I'm here to teach you this metallic optical illusion hair color using the Joico Color Intensity Metallic Collection. First, pre-lighten your client's hair to a level 10 using Joico Verilight with 10 volume on the roots and 20 volume on the ends. For this look, we had to re-highlight our model's hair through the top with Joico Verilight and 10 volume. The last step was to tone our model's hair to a platinum blonde. For that, we used Joico Vero K-Pack and TSB with Joico Vero Glaze. Then section off the hair. Create one section of hair from ear to ear from the occipital bone down. For the second section, take a 3-inch wide mohawk section from the front all the way until the back of the head curves and pin it out of the way. Last, split the remaining hair in half on either side and clip each side out of the way. Sectioning the hair like this gives an outline to follow for the color application. I'm using a lot of colors and formulas to create a unique, eye-catching look rather than playing it safe. For the bottom section, use two formulas. Formula 1 is a mixture of Joico Color Intensity Metallics in Violet and Pewter, and Formula 2 is a mixture of Joico Color Intensity Metallics in Pewter and Titanium. The Pewter softens the vibrancy to create a more delicate look. Separate a horizontal section at the nape of the neck and then apply Formula 1 at the roots. The best advice that I ever heard was take care of the people that take care of you. You know, a lot of times in the beauty industry and in social media industry, we're always focusing on building new friends, new clients, new followers. Sometimes when you dial it back and start taking care of the people that you have, you grow so much more and you're just so much more fulfilled. Then melt Formula 2 through the ends. Use the flat part of the brush to apply the color and press it to the foil. And then you can use the tip of the brush to push the color into the hair. The darker color at the roots creates a root shade, and that makes the hair look fuller and it gives it rich dimension. Work your way up in horizontal sections until you reach the top of the section. Make sure the hair is fully and evenly saturated to ensure you get an even color deposit from roots to ends. Lay a foil on top of the section to finish. This keeps the color separate from all of the other sections above it, and it looks really neat. Here's a great tip. If you feel like there's any areas that aren't fully saturated, what I call holidays, remove both foils and don't be afraid to really massage the color into the hair. Reapply on the edges or any other areas that need more color. If there are any holidays, you want to catch them while the color is still on. Reapply the foils on top and bottom of the section to keep the color separated. Prior to being a hairdresser, I've always had ADD. So when I did stumble into the beauty industry and I started to discover that there was a whole industry that I could tap into, and when I got tired of doing haircuts, I could focus on color, and when I got worn out of doing color, I could focus on something else like styling, and that has kept me in the business and at the same job for more than 3 months at a time, and so that's how I knew that I had to stay in this industry. For the middle section, I use a technique similar to the first section, but I add a third color to the hair. Start with Formula 1 on the roots, followed by Formula 2, and then the third color at the ends is gonna rotate between four different custom colors that I created by blending Joico Color Intensity shades. Formula 3 is equal parts Joico Color Intensity Metallics and Pewter mixed with Joico Color Intensity and Mermaid Blue. Formula 4 is equal parts Joico Color Intensity Metallics and Mauve mixed with Joico Color Intensity and Hot Pink. Formula 5 is Joico Color Intensity Confetti in Sky and Joico Color Intensity Yellow. This result is a vibrant chartreuse. And Formula 6 is Joico Color Intensity Metallics in Violet mixed with Joico Color Intensity in Light Purple. Just to keep it simple, I mixed all of these formulas 1-to-1. Start on the right side and do diagonal forward sections until you reach the front. This creates veils of color instead of stripes. Alternate the end colors between formulas 3 through 6. I use different colored foils to keep track of the colors I've used. It helps keep me organized and it looks really impressive. Use your fingers to blend the different colors together and also massage the hair to fully saturate it. I find it's best to start with more product than too little because it really saturates the hair quickly. I guess the best thing that I'm known for in the beauty industry is creative colors, starting with pixelated hair. And that kind of morphed into being able to teach people how to create the opposite of pixelated hair, which is really blended color using elevation to create these techniques. When you reach the sections that frame the face where the hair is shorter, just do a melt of Formula 1 and 2. Then repeat what you've done on this side on the other side. For the top mohawk section, build on the technique from the last section by adding Formula 2 to the ends. Start with Formula 1 at the roots, then Formula 2, then alternate the third melt between Formulas 3 through 6, and finish with Formula 2 on the ends. Start in the back and work your way forward. Here is my absolute favorite tip. Elevate your sections as you color to create a softer, more natural effect and avoid any harsh lines. Today, when I saw my model, I wanted to give her something really special. I took my inspiration from steel that had been welded together and wanted to give different shades of blues and purples, you know, possibly some greens mixed with that nice pewter silver. I think you guys are gonna really like it. Since the front section is very short, I just did two colors, Formula 1 and Formula 2. Let the color process for 25 minutes, then shampoo lightly with Joico K-Pack Color Therapy Shampoo and apply Joico Luster Lock for a boost of incredible shine. My favorite product that I'm always reaching for is the K-Pack Color Therapy Restorative Oil. I do a lot of really intense and vibrant colors in the salon. I feel like hair sometimes can be kind of the skin and get chapped. And so over time, using an oil like the K-Pack Color Therapy, you can actually really smooth that down and heal the hair again. The finished look resembles freshly polished steel that's been welded together. It's an edgy but soft look that your clients are gonna love. For more metallic hair color inspiration, watch my friend Ricardo Santiago's video and download the Joy Color System app for more formulas and tutorials. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had an amazing time here with the Joico team, and hopefully this inspires you to become super creative using these new shades.